This airplane is most likely going to be used for organ transplant, but it's not what you think. The E-3 Sentry is a militarized version of Boeing 707, a passenger jet developed in the 50s that's no longer in commercial use. The E-3 provides a real-time picture of the battle space and provides command and control for the US and allies. The 30-foot dome houses a look-down radar which can discriminate low-flying aircraft from the ground clutter. The radar is so powerful that it would only take 3 overlapping E-3s to provide coverage for the entire Central Europe. In 2014, the E-3s got a major upgrade. Get this, the DOS-like operating system was replaced with a Windows 95-like operating system. This upgrade extended the service life of the aircraft to 2035 at a cost of $2.3 billion. But with an average age of 42 years, the fleet of E-3s is getting harder to maintain as some parts are no longer in production, especially for its TF-33 engines. And for this reason, the Air Force wants to retire some of the 31 active E-3s in order to harvest them for parts.